the Fittest Home Workout Series. Episode 4, Home Shoulder Workout. For each exercise, beginners will do 5 reps, intermediate 10 reps, and advanced will be 15 reps. Remember, there's no rest until the circuit's complete. Shoulder pike press up. Hands in shoulder width position. Get yourself into a pike position. Slowly walk your feet up to the center of your body. Okay, I want you to come down, bringing your head all the way to the floor. Really come up nice and slow. If you look at my feet, as I come forward, I go onto my toes, and as I come back, it goes towards my heels. Really nice, consistent tempo. Good, keep on squeezing. Keep your legs nice and straight, coming down, feet together. If you find this a little bit too hard, you can bend your legs and keep on going. Do this for the rest of the circuit. Wide grip, shoulder pike press up. Hands in a wide grip position. Get back into the pike position, feet together. Walk your feet in and carry on repping. Go all the way down if you can, let your head touch the floor. Nice consistent tempo, full range of motion. Keep your legs as straight as you can. Keep on breathing. Good, really squeeze when you reach up to the top. Squeeze those shoulders. Really feel that contraction. Great work, keep it going. Good. If you find it too hard, you can bend your legs once again and keep it going. And if you still find it too hard, you can bend your legs even further, like so. One arm plank front raise. Hands in shoulder width position, legs spread out wide. I want you to go into one arm, keeping your body nice and stabilized. With the other arm, I want you to move up and forward. Good, really keeping that core nice and tight. Keep breathing. Both arms staying as straight as possible. Really keep that tension in the core too. This is a great core exercise as well. Both arms will be feeling the burn, so just stay in there. Once you complete one arm, let's move on to the other arm. I want you to complete the amount of designated reps for each arm. Good, really keep the arm nice and straight. Good, really keep the tension in the arm and in your core. Keep on breathing. Great set. Straight arm lateral circles. Okay, standing up, hands out wide, nice and straight. I want you to complete nice big round circles going in one direction. Good, really keep that chest nice and high. Imagine trying to draw really big circles with your hands. Good, really try and get full range of motion, really big circles. Keep on breathing. Good, this is the only exercise I want you to complete 25 reps for each level, whether you're beginner, intermediate, or advanced. Once you complete 25, then 225 the other way. Good, you're gonna really feel the burn, but just hang in there. Good, chest nice and high, arms always straight. Really getting that full range of motion, keep it nice and controlled. Once you complete this circuit, rest for 1 minute 30 seconds, and I want you to do this for a total of 3 rounds. Please visit www.bethefittest.co.uk or info@bethefittest.co.uk.